What's up, guys? We're back on Rudy's Line of Creativity! Woo! And I am joined here by my sister. You can turn back now. Hey! Hi! You can speak now. Hello there. Let me show you around my lovely gingerbread house. I've got some swirly lollipops. Yeah.
I can't open doors.
Oh yeah.
I can't do this, baby. Look.
What's up here? Okay, I haven't done up here because anything in here because I haven't done. I don't know what to do. But this is my bedroom. I've got lots of sweets. You can climb the ladder to choose which one you want. This from the top. But you can crouch on the ladder so you start like, I want this one. So you like it?
You like, huh?
I'm just gonna get this.
Oh yeah, I can do it. You like? Anyway, we still don't know what we're gonna do. Our quest today is to build my sister a lovely little candy house, but we need to sleep.
I'm going
And we're gonna put all this. This is all from messing around this last episode. Can you believe it? We're sleeping in chocolate.
My head's melting with chocolate.
Okay, bye. I'm going to build myself a house. Oh, so I'm the top one,
yeah.
And my sister is the bottom one, guys. Okay? I really don't like the nether sounds, that's why I brought my portals, because they were so scary. Oh, I can't get through. I can't make this either.
Can you help me?
It looks really weird when you put it like that. Anyway, let's find your place to be in.
Oh, can I do it? Nope. I'll burn you. I'm watching you, Miss Scousing. I don't know.
I just can't get over these swirling lollipops, guys. I just can't. So cute.
One rule about this: never kill animals.
I've already killed about two horses in the last episode. Who cares?
You can kill them all, except for little kitty frost.
Do you want to choose somewhere to build?
Here.
Behind this gingerbread house. Okay, so what are you going to build out of?
Can I build out bricks?
Yeah. It has to be something like candy related. Like, have you built a gingerbread house?
This looks candy. It looks like sugar. It's like sweets.
True. But what is like the main thing of your house?
The main thing of your house. What main thing?
You're flying, dang it. I don't want you to be flying. Stop flying. Stop flying.
Wait.
Thank you.
Wait.
No. Maybe. There's not lava at the bottom. Promise. See? Ah.
Whee!
She's ruining my space. Go back down. Over here. Do you want to know something?
What?
We're in creative mode.
No!
Okay, I'm building here. What do you mean, like, the main thing of it? Like, my theme is a gingerbread man, that's your theme. Block! Sweets. Right, sweetie.
Really?
Yeah. I'm crying. Look at my skin closely. I'm crying. Can you see that I'm crying, guys? I've really got no idea what to do, so I'm just going to go around shooting some pigs. Whoa. Wow, this bow is powerful. Can I get this cow? Well, here, there's some milk chocolate over there.
Okay, Ruby, you're actually in the space where I'm building.
Okay.
Okay, I've got to build it again now.
Lost camp you.
Ruby, it's uncreative.
You can't kill me. 1, 2, 3, 4.
Shoot my arrows in the air.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9.
Oh!
You collected that one.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. How much is yours, Ruby?
Mine's
10.
Mine's 9.
I'll do 10.
Okay, I'll do 10.
You don't have to. Will you stop that?
It's annoying me, Ruby.
Will you tell her to stop it? I mean it, Ruby.
Oh, it's not you. You can't have a daughter.
What?
It's actually annoying me, Ruby.
Hee hee. And does it look like I'm laughing? can, can't you guys?
Yes,
I am.
You got like an arrow house. Okay guys, I have literally no idea what I'm gonna do
do something in your house. That
woo! Oh. I don't know what these lights up.
No you don't.
That's why I hate having them done. I already have a ball. I'm gonna pick it another. Oh wait, have you seen these? Watch this. I'm gonna have to do this quickly because we're about to need to end the video. Come outside of my gingerbread house. Outside the door. Check this out.
It's a sunflower.
And then, do you like flumps?
Yeah.
Yum. And then, what else? A rosebush. Guys, we unfortunately have run out of time for this video. I really, really hope you enjoyed, and we'll see you in the next one. Good.